बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम. अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स. आई होप डेट यू ऑल आर फाइन. टुडे वी हैव मैथमेटिक्स स्टोरी प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. नाउ लेट अस सॉल्व एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन स्टोरी हियर. नाउ लेट्स बिगिन. सना हैज रुपीज 45,000 एंड हिना हैज रुपीज 34,000. सो What is the total amount both of them all together? It is part one. And the part two is how much less amount does Hina have than Sana? So first of all, we have to solve part number one, that what is the total amount both of them all together? Here we are adding the numbers to find the total amount both of them together. So to find the total amount, we add Sana has rupees 45,000. We write down this statement, and after this we write down Hina has rupees 34,000. To do this, now by adding, we get the sum as rupees 79,000. So the total amount with them is 79,000. Now part two. Is Sana has rupees 45,000 and Hina has rupees 34,000. So how much less amount does Hina have than Sana? To find how much less amount does Hina have than Sana, we find the difference between the two amounts. We write down a statement over there that Sana has rupees 45,000 and Hina has rupees 34,000. We have subtract 34,000 rupees from 45,000 rupees, so we got the difference of rupees 11,000. It's mean that Hina has rupees 11,000 less than Sana. I hope students you understood that how we write down story sum statements. Jazakallah.